Welcome back. The eaters of Major League Eating are coming to West Palm Beach on Sunday. They'll participate in the National Sweet Corn Eating Championship. It's being held at the South Florida Fairgrounds as part of the 24th Annual Sweet Corn Fiesta. At last year's competition, Miki Sudo won by eating 52 ears of corn in 12 minutes. Be sure to tune in to CBS 12 News Sunday morning from 6 to 8:30. Two of the eaters will be joining us for an exclusive interview.
Maybe we'll get them to eat.